How to install a carrier. Frame opening for carrier. There is an installation mark on the frame and tank. For ADA bowl height, the mark should be 39 inches above the finished floor. The legs are adjustable. One bolt on each side locks the leg into place. The legs can also be fully removed and rotated 90 degrees if there is limited space behind the feet. Check that the front of the carrier is flush with the front of the stud wall. Mark three holes in each side of the carrier. Mark a hole in the center of each foot. Drill holes. Attach carrier to studs and bottom plate with included lag bolts and washers. For metal studs, use included nuts, bolts, and washers instead of lag bolts. Connect included drain elbow to existing drain with the included Fernco coupling. Tighten both sides of the Fernco coupling. Install threaded rods and use included nuts to lightly lock into place. Plumber's grease will make both connections easier. After applying plumber's grease to the trim guards, insert them into the drain and supply elbows. Place clear trim guards over threaded rods. Snap the last trim guard onto the flush plate opening. The carrier box has a template printed on one side. The flush plate trim guard is cut flush with the finished wall. Grooves around the trim guard help maintain straight lines while cutting.